community service, voluntary work intended to help people in a particular area. Also, unpaid work intended to be of social use that an offender is required to do instead of going to prison. Whatever your view on the term itself, it's not very flattering to a game when its own community starts using community service as a reference to playing a particular part of it. There are many tweets and mentions of the term on the official Discord when players talk about how they've given up on waiting in the team queues to play the monster role instead, and how distasteful that is to endure. But instead of having a discussion about it, I'm just going to jump in and share the best tidbits of my monster matches with you. If you enjoy this sort of thing, we'll try it again some other time with different monsters. But let me tell you, after playing, I could only handle two matches before I had to take a break. It's amazing how draining this can be. But I hope you enjoy the show.
Space Coconut.
Thank you.